And he's a very, very smart dog, and he goes everywhere and people love him. And you know, he's kind of like, he's a very cocky dog, you know, but he's got a great face, right?
I am more interested in the play part and the unknown and the learning.
The camera was a way to go deep inside of people.
This show is called The Power of the Imagination. And so how do you allow your imagination to grow and to flourish?